זוז.
שלום גלעד, ברוך הבא. שמי איציק.
אני הרופא הראשי של צה"ל.
Gilad Schalit is back in Israel, and following a medical examination on Tuesday afternoon, the IDF has declared him healthy. Gilad just landed on the Tel Nof airbase in central Israel. There he met with his parents and the prime minister. He will head to his home in Mitzpe Hila following further medical checks.